Are you wondering why you can't get her attention? Tired of dating your mother? Have you ever wondered why you're always cheating? How come girls always call you their friend? How do you get her to say yes? Introducing Secret to Birthday, the Love and Lust Report. You send us your date of birth. We cut together a special video all around you. You'll see the patterns in your love life right away. So if you're interested in knowing all the little sexy secrets about you, come on down to secretsofbirthdays.com. Hello, my captain, and welcome now to Wednesday. Thanks for logging in, goat. Well, it looks like it is sunny and quite hopeful today for the Capricorns. The moon has now shifted into Taurus, where it is on countdown for Lightcast Day tomorrow evening when the moon conjuncts the sun in Chapter 3 of Taurus. But until then, especially today, I think you'll reach some clarity on the Chapter 1 issues of what Taurus has been about. Now, the moon today is conjuncting Mercury, which is the focusing agent of our intellect, so emotions and intellect are coming together, and I'm happy to report Mercury is direct today. So we're no longer reconsidering, we're moving forward with our thoughts, we're moving forward with our understanding. And in your case, it is emotional, intellectual understanding when it comes to your inner child and probably what blocks your inner child, okay? Because Chapter 1 is about what's blocking our fun, what's blocking our creativity, what's blocking our romance. So really uncovering and having full clarity on what blocks you. Of course, it's you, but what about you? Is it the hurt child from childhood? Is it the marriage that you're in? It's something about you that you've said yes to that you may not want to say yes to anymore. So today I think there will be a liberation and a freeing from those blockages, so to speak. And you're going to carry that all the way up as Mercury goes direct. Now, the moon conjuncting Mercury is trining Pluto retrograde in Capricorn, which means that you're going to take these blocks and these ways of limiting yourself and you're going to tie it into ego issues. Or maybe you need to reconsider your ego's position. For instance, if you had a hard childhood, your ego might be like this, all about having fun now, because your little girl is pissed that she didn't get to have what she wanted as a kid, so she's not going to let you have it now. That's an example of a wounded inner child and an ego working against you, okay? That ego is going to have to just suck it up. Childhood sucked, and that's the way it's going to be. That doesn't mean that has to be the way it's going to be in the future, okay? So today I think you're going to tie maybe an ego defense mechanism into those old blocks. Then the sun, ruled by Jupiter today, says you're going to expand. So when you really face these blocks and understand them in clarity, you'll be free to make a bigger picture, a bigger perspective, want more from your heart chakra, from joy, from romance, and from creativity. And this is a great setup for Lightcast Day tomorrow. And it is Wednesday. Well, that means we have our God of Thunder, Skip Jennings, the Urban Mystic, going live today. He's got an episode getting deeper and deeper on the Taurus vibration. Don't miss Skip. He's live everywhere. And tonight, DJ David Palmer live for Astro Mingle. This is becoming quite a show, live chat, live music, DJ on camera with topics, current events, astro gossip, you name it. We talk about everything. I'm also live in interview at 6 p.m., by the way, Pacific Standard Time. And you can catch it for free at soulgarden.tv. Just click on Astro Mingle. See you there tonight. All right, Capricorn, that wraps up Wednesday. But tomorrow it's Lightcast Day, and I'm here for you. Live, love, be.